This morning I was walking to my mom's to drop off trash, and I heard a lot of gunshots, kind of scared me, but coming around a corner, an S10 came around a corner really fast, and the guy was putting stuff underneath the seat like he was either trying to reach for something or he was trying to stuff something underneath the seat. So I went up to the front of the trailer park and I started talking to a cop, and he was asking me questions. Was it an S10? I said, yes, sir. It was a white S10 that passed me. Well, then shortly after that, not even 10 minutes, the S10 came back into the neighborhood, started shooting again, and the cop told us to go home. And I guess that's when he loaded onto the cop, started shooting the cop, and I guess that's when the cop got shot. After that, I just went home, and another cop stopped me and started asking me questions, but that's when I found out the cop was shot. And then I found out the neighbor up there in the white trailer was shot, and an 11-year-old was shot.